Hello and welcome to Technol. In this tutorial, I'm gonna show you how to export or import your blog or blog post. It is always safe to have a backup of your blog post by exporting, so that if anything goes wrong, you can restore your blog by importing your blog post. Let me show you how to do that. Visit blogger.com. Login with your Google account. Here I have three blogs. Let me show you Technol blog. It has two posts. Let me show you test blog. It doesn't have any posts. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to export the posts of Technol and I'm going to import those posts to test blog. Let me show you how to do that. Visit the settings of Technol blog. Scroll down, click on other, go top. You can see import, export and delete blog options over here. Now I have to export the blog. Click on download blog. It will download an XML file. The download has been completed. Close it. Now I want to import those posts to test blog. So click on settings of test blog, scroll down, click on other, go to the top, click on import blog, click on choose file. Go to the downloads, search with blog XML, open it. Type the captcha 482.482.625 and check the box and automatically publish all imported posts and pages. Import blog. Let's wait for some time. See, all the posts has been published. Now go to my blog, click on test blog view blog. See, now you can see the two posts of Technol in test blog. So I am successful in exporting Technol blog posts and importing them to test blog. That's how we can export or import blog or blog posts. Please do subscribe to our channel for more updates. Thanks for watching Technol.